Cell phone video captured the moment a hot air balloon crash landed in a pond near Walt Disney World in Orlando, Florida.
All right, folks, we're going to get a little wet. Sorry about that.
You pay extra for the water landing, guys.
I have my phone.
You can see the passengers kept relatively calm until the basket suddenly tipped over. The pilot expected to land at a field, but plans changed once the winds shifted. 17 people were on board the balloon, including children, but no one was seriously hurt.